You didn't react to that, Hatchet.
I'm making carbs.
You know how I said this is your favorite dog food?
Yeah.
I said, I have to get it because I have to feed him anyways.
What do you even mean?
I'm feeding you the dog food.
Then who were you talking to when you said him?
Everyone. Alright. This time we need to wash the road.
I have deleted the streets lined with gnome children. Instead, I have added replacing garden gnomes with children dressed as garden gnomes.
Back up a bit. I'm not seeing any lights. No music. I'm not getting DMCA. If I get any form of copyright strikes on my channel, is it'll be because of Hatchet.
What? Why is it my fault?
Or dragon.
What are you even talking about?
I lost my headlights. Up there, back.
I lost my headlights. Please help. Oh. I just need to click this button.
Is that something on the road ahead? Oh, yeah, that's the car. What's wrong with my headlights? Creating seizure warnings. I really don't like this because now I can't tell if I'm on the road or not. I'm on the road. Oh, I got a text message from my actual phone. Also, get that while I'm trying to drive.
Oh!
It's fine. I only need one hand to drive. I hit a tree. Who knew it would be hard to look at your phone and drive?
Bro, you're driving. You look like you're fucking driving drunk.
Your dasher will drop off the order rather than hand it to you. You may receive a call from a safe location, then leave your order. Okay, finally got my damn food. Jesus Christ. It's gonna be cold by the time I get it. I lost my headlights. Is this car old or something?
Yes.
Older than Hatchet?
Official CAH cards cannot be added to decks. I can't just add the word ghosts because it's an official Cards Against Humanity card?
There's something weird about that night. I saw two big logs in the middle of the road blocking the way ahead. Oh, damn. Almost seemed as if someone deliberately put them there. But I didn't think much at the time.
I put ghosts.
I had to move the logs to go ahead. I did move the log. Can't move you any further. Can't move you any further. And now you want to work. Oh, great, now my car doesn't want to start. That car won't start back up. Just like that, I was stranded in the middle of nowhere with no phone service. And then that I was starting to believe whatever the bullcrap the gas station clerk pulled. But I would be lying if I didn't say it. I didn't feel a slightest unease. I didn't mean to make this sound like a cliche horror story, but throughout my life, I was told not to take any rides from strangers. But at that moment, I had no choice. I was too scared to think how long it would take for someone to pass.
See, I have added...
Oh?
I have added vampires, horny vampires, ghosts, horny ghosts, werewolves, horny werewolves.
Saw a car nearing.
What else is a Halloween-like thing?
Wow, jackass.
Zombies.
I don't understand how someone could leave another human being stranded like that.
Horny zombies.
It's 10:43 p.m. Why did I say 23? What happens if I stand in front of the car? Hey! Stop, motherfucker! I got pushed! I didn't even die! Girl from the gas station. But ain't need so much stuff. What are you trying to do out here? My car just broke down. Can't call for help. There's no police phone service. Think I can get a ride? Where are you heading to? To the nearest stop where I can call for help. Hop in. Thank you so much. Should wait till I get my stuff? Hurry up. Just throw it in the back. I won't be here too long. Wait, my car's smoking now. What happened to my car?
It's on drugs. Don't forget the dogs.
And don't forget the dodos. But if he actually just leaves, he would just have all a bunch of female clothes and shit. Hatchet, is this you?
What?
Nothing. Nothing. Should be everything, I think. I'll double check. And then, oh wait, I forgot my, the body that I was gonna bury. And drive, leave my stuff behind. Was it because it's not...
Ahia. I am adding an Ahiago faced jack-o'-lantern.
This is where we die. Say you won't tell me who you are or where you're going. Really, I live really close from here. So, in that case, wouldn't imagine you asking those questions at the gas station. It's okay. I wouldn't trust me either. Jason. What? My name is Jason. Molly. I feel like he's gonna try and kill me at some point. You're really lucky that I have had to be on this side of the town tonight. I must say, you're one brave young woman. How's that? You got any clue what happened to your car back there? I think it was the battery. Are you sure? It's my dad's, it's pretty old. So what do you think about what he told you back at the gas station? Really creeps me out. Interesting. Idiot tells that to every person traveling down here.
LMB to talk?
I don't know what that is. What's LMB? Oh, it's left click, and I have to go towards him. So is it true? What, the monster? Let's see, I've never seen a monster for myself, but there are. There are some things, and I'm afraid your car breaking down could have been one of them. Hey, listen, I don't want to sound like that moron, but just remember this. You don't bother them, and you don't be bothered. No, I'm sorry for being a jerk to you before. I'm not the best with people.
You could tell. Honestly, trying to make my own card deck for this is exhausting the hell out of me.
Mm-hmm.
I'm just gonna go look for good card decks.
Alright. Toy and... After a little bit of a small talk, he dropped me by a motel. Apparently, they offered roadside assistance. Besides, I thought I could use a little rest. Be careful, there are all kinds of people out there, he said ominously before leaving. Oh, so he was a good guy.
Yeah. See, the first... What the fuck?
What?
The first deck that I see is just Halloween, and the first three cards are sexy Disney princesses, a poisonous plant that won't rest until it murders me, and a bird plucking out your eye.
I want to take a break here, go eat my dinner.
Yeah.
So, I'll be back, Hatchet.
Gotcha. I think might be better if that was like a greenish color. Yeah, like a dark green. And then basically all we would have to do is put Jiri's version of the logo over that. Hope it lines up well enough. Yeah. Okay, this seems like a good deck, simply because one of the first cards I notice when looking at it is the ghost of Margaret Thatcher. Alright. I'm probably gonna... Yeah, how long do you think you'll be? I think I'm gonna pop out of chat and give my head a break. I guess just message me when you're back.
Talk to you later.
Toaster.
Boo.
Thank you.
Right.
Thank you.
bitch. Nolo.
Right. Okay, so you know the thing, right? That we did, yes, like, the Twitter thing yesterday, right? Right, you're following an NFT account now because of that. No, the thing, it can make you follow people. It made you follow an NFT account. You have to remove its rights to your account in your privacy settings.
Anyway, I don't know what happened, but apparently I fell asleep and yeah.
Why a name in this, and every name in this is bird related. The birds, bird skin, birds don't have skin.
I really don't care.
Where is privacy? Why is Trump on my timeline?
I thought that he was surgically removed from Twitter like a virus.
Obviously not. Trump asked Supreme Court to block House Dems from getting tax returns.
What?
Okay, Mr. fucking paying, what, $700 in federal taxes?
I feel like $700 is being generous.
No, that was like the actual amount that we found. For, I think, specifically the year of 2016. He only paid $750 in federal taxes.
Oh?
That's a pretty standard amount for billionaires.
Yeah. Right, by the way, Acadia restarted, right, the server? So now everyone's starting out new. I now have a villager farm.
Okay.
But it's okay, because just because they can't sleep, they can get paid, and they do get paid. They are trapped in a box, but that's fine. There is nothing.
We're violating your human rights, but that's fine. Here, take some emeralds.
It's just Amazon.
My room doesn't have a mattress.
Honestly, I would just sleep on the floor. Actually, don't sleep on the floor. That shit's probably nasty as fuck.
What the fuck? Settings. Okay. Privacy and safety.
Out of there, Bright. Don't go back into there, dumbass.
Festus, why do you choose now to come over here and lay on my arm? Are you fucking kidding me, dude? I'm currently in the process of keeping these sites from having access to my account.
Right, are you just ignoring this shadowy figure in your room?
Well, yeah. I don't have any phone, so I can't call the police.
Fair, good point. You walk really fucking slowly.
No way I can tell though about the shadow figures. Literally go talk to this dude. Apparently, they don't care.
How the fuck do I make it so that they can't have access anymore?
Okay, so you go to privacy and settings.
Yeah, I'm in privacy and safety right now.
I think it's like under the apps section.
Apps section.
Wait, settings, it's...
Okay, settings.
Security and account access.
Oh, okay, that makes more sense. Security. Apps.
Oh, wait, no, not security. Connected accounts. Apps and sessions. Connected apps. You scroll down and you see the thing and then you...
Connected apps.
Okay, it's green.
It's green?
Yeah.
Let's see, let me... I will get rid of anything that I do not actually use. Revoke app permissions. Webtoons I use.
If you saw a book, not a book, you don't read fan fiction, do you?
No.
You should.
Well, I mean, I read doujins, but not the type I can talk about.
God, please, just... Read something that is not gonna get you bogged.
No.
Please, it'll, like... No, it will give you a refresh of, like, everything. Please.
Why do I need a refresh? I'm happy.
Are you?
I'm quite content with my life.
Oh.
I mean, I have anxiety issues and a whole bunch of other stuff, but all things considered, my life's pretty good right now. I have a Festus, I have Minecraft, I have an app that gives me free, fucking free, god damn it, why is my brain...
Free shit?
Yeah, free gift cards if I play enough games on my phone.
So you do have video games on your phone?
Literally, one of the first things I did once I got my phone is I downloaded games.
It's a joke.
Oh, wait, the meme. Ow.
Dumbass!
You have no right to call anyone a dumbass.
Fuck you. So, fun fact, my Spanish teacher for my Spanish class is being forced in December to quit because she's old as fuck and signed a contract that she would quit in December, but she's actually quitting in November. And I'm pretty sure she's gonna quit during fall break. And I have no idea when fall break is. When is bullshit holiday? When it doesn't show up. Oh. Oh god, it's almost December.